the top of the line, defeated North Carolina by a score of 8-1. And then, highly anticipated.